Today, guys, we shake the camera. Not that shake. We shake the camera. Hello there. Welcome. My name is Samuel from the Cineman Academy, an online school we established with the aim of teaching how to use your phones to make animations, visual effects, and more, all using just your smartphone. We teach how you can use things that you already have right now in your house, like stick, wood, pipe, nylon books, how you can get creative with it and use it to get what you want, to get to where you want. And in the world of photography and filmmaking, always some moves that are given that helps to serve as a guideline to get you to where you want, to get you to get a creative and to nail that shot. Those rules are not totally meant or created for you to stick with, but they are meant to be broken sometimes to get creative and create something different out of it. One of these rules we talk about is creating smooth videos that go smooth, no shaking. But today we are going to talk about how you can add camera shakes. Camera shake has been around for a while now, where you actually add a little shake to the camera. It serves its purpose. For example, they use it when you're actually trying to capture or create an earthquake kind of feel. You can use camera shake and add camera shake to the video. Camera shake is mostly used in video production to tell a story or to even sell an effect. For example, if you want to show that there is an earthquake going on, you can add camera shake, obviously, because there's an earthquake, so there has to be a little bit of camera shake. Or when, if you are trying to show things falling apart, like a big tsunami happened, or a big fish, or you are being chased, or a war scene, or someone is fighting, someone is walking, someone is running, actions going on, something fast, camera shakes are actually being added to that to emphasize on the movement of what is actually happening at that moment. Camera shake also helps to sell some effects, like things that you have to actually add CGI, where you have to go mask or add the keyframes to frame by frame animation kind of. It sells more if it's actually been, if there's a little shake in the camera movement, and because the cinematographer will be like, wow, did they able to scope all that and still shot handheld? So that doesn't mean you should go ahead and start shaking your phone anyhow or start shaking your camera. No, don't. Don't do that. Just, you can shoot totally on a tripod and then add camera shake in post. If you are going to go ahead and start tracking someone, following an actor, tracking a car or something, it's best don't add any extra movement, because there's going to be a natural shake in there, in the smartphone, on your phone. So go ahead and don't add any other additional camera shakes. Then the second way of doing that is add the camera shake in post. Shoot your video totally on a tripod, then import it, then edit it on your phone and add the camera shake. How do you do that? Do is open a light motion. You can do that with a light motion. Just open a light motion, import your footage into a light motion, click on the footage, add the effect. You will see some bunch of tools. You can choose any, go and choose to move to move / transform tool. We see some choose there, choose oscillate, random displacement, random jitter, any of it. Click one of it, move down to the seed and add keyframe at the beginning. Move the slide at the end, add another keyframe, and you can also move the seed. Play it back and you have your earthquake. So that's how you can do it in post on your smartphone. If you are very new to Alight Motion and you know nothing about Alight Motion, then I recommend you click the first link in the description. Read it to click the first link there. It will take you to our classes where we teach how to use all these advanced applications. So go ahead and check out our Alight Motion class. The piece our we talk all about animations, visual effects, and so on. So till we see in another video, always remember, creativity is in you and it's priceless. See ya.
Maman, si on ne sait
pas. Read it to click the first link there. It will take you to our classes where we teach how to use all these advanced applications that were previously not known to be able to be done on the system. to be able to be previously impossible to be to do on your system, but now you can do it on your smartphone. They were previously not possible to do on your smartphone, but now you can do it on your system. So go ahead and check out our light motion class, the Peace Hour.